Is there relative relief coming in as far as fuel prices, petrol, diesel are believed to get cheaper with the centre now decisively cutting excise duty on fuel there by 2 rupees. The duty has been cut effective from midnight tonight. Are the breaking inputs here coming in? The excise duty there being slashed by 2 rupees. We have with us our correspondent Apoorva getting us those inputs here on this. Apoorva, given the fact that we were looking at the highest fuel prices in the month of January ever since 2014, this should come in as a relief.
Well, certainly, Seher, it is a minor relief there coming in for the Aam Aadmi. The budget has certainly reduced the basic excise duty on the branded and unbranded petrol as well as diesel. Now, the unbranded petrol, which attracted an excise of 6.48 rupees per litre, has now been reduced to 4.48 per litre, a direct cut of 2 rupees. Now, the branded petrol, which has the basic excise duty of 7.66 per litre, has also been slashed to 5.66, while branded diesel also having an excise duty of 8.33 per litre was reduced to 6.33. So clearly there has been a 2 rupee cut there on petrol and diesel, with the All India Petrol Dealers Association also welcoming the government's move to cut petrol and diesel by 2 rupees in central excise tax, and this is going to be effective from midnight. This is the cheer they're coming in from the All India Petrol Dealers Association as well. Relief there for the Aam Aadmi, the 2 rupee cut there on petrol and diesel.
That's right. This is a significant move there, Apoorva, by the government, given that they had written, the centre had written to each of the states in October last year to reconsider high VAT on fuel prices. Very few states had given in to the centre's plea of reducing given state VATs on fuel prices. Keeping that in mind, today the centre here taking responsibility of providing some relief here for the fuel prices.
Absolutely. Remember, sir, this has been the demand. In fact, even sources within the Petroleum Ministry had, in fact, in a pre-budget proposal, had also proposed a certain cut in the excise duty, looking at the kind of inflation and looking at the manner in which the petrol and diesel prices have been on a steady rise. And that is something that the commuters and the Aam Aadmi were feeling a pinch of. It was certainly burning a hole in their pocket. And looking at the rising prices of global food prices as well, this is certainly coming as a welcome step by the government in cutting 2 rupees cut there on fuel prices, both of petrol and diesel, and with the All India Petrol Association also now welcoming this move.
Apoorva, many thanks for getting us those details there on the day of the announcement of the union budget here and the decision by the centre to cut down excise duty by 2 rupees across the board for fuel prices there. Without doubt, a huge relief. And working in the same direction there, of course, to reduce fuel prices. Petroleum Minister, while speaking to Mirror Now, once again indicates that GST is the solution to what he calls as a fuel price pain. Pursuing the issue with all states, and a rise in prices, of course, because of international factors is what they're saying, but large chunk of it because of excise duty, which today the government has decided to slash by rupees 2 midnight onwards. But the Petroleum Minister once again indicating that the efforts there are still on to bring fuel under the ambit of the GST, speaking with all states there as well on slashing VAT on fuel prices. We'll be getting in further details, further inputs here on this in just a bit, but it's important to note January this year was the highest that we were paying for fuel since the year 2014. There were efforts that were on. The central government all along, of course, had been saying that each given state government should look at reducing VAT, which will drastically pull down the prices of fuels. But for the center, as far as what was directly in their hands to slash fuel prices, was the excise duty, which has now been slashed by 2 rupees effective midnight onwards. This is yet another assurance now that is coming from the Petroleum Minister here. Efforts on, of course, to bring in each GST council meet that takes place. There is an effort on to bring fuel under the ambit of fuel prices under the ambit of GST as well. The petroleum minister once again reiterating that, but on ground today on how this is going to be impacting us is a relief. The excise duty, the central government deciding to cut the excise duty on fuel by 2 rupees. It is going to be effective midnight. This is across the board for petroleum, diesel, fuel prices to be slashed by 2 rupees. The excise duty here that has been slashed by 2 rupees, which is going to come in as a huge relief to commuters in what had been one of the biggest demands here of what is being seen as fuel price pain, which is affecting largely the salaried class. Petrol and diesel there, which is to get cheaper, 2 rupees being huge, the excise duty being slashed by 2 rupees per litre. This does mean though that the centre now taking it up in responsible for slashing fuel prices all along since October last year, as the centre had been saying, reiterating that it is for the states to decide separately, having written to each state to look at reducing the VAT. There were only few states such as Gujarat or Maharashtra which had initially reacted and taken up this cause by the centre to reduce state VAT there and the burden of fuel prices for commuters. But now the centre steps in the excise duty of what they're largely responsible for and slashing it by 2 rupees.